Okay, now I'm cooking with the gas. Yeah, I'm heating up. Pipe down while you speaking up. She give me throw before I beat it up.
Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Jared, and boy, did we get something today. Now, I'm a little bit late to the party, but I still was able to get first day. This year for MLB The Show 22, they're doing an open tech test that's open to everybody, and basically, I'm pretty sure it's just like a beta stage, you know, just final changes that they want to make before the game comes out, and they're going to get our feedback a little bit early just to stay on top of those last minute changes. So it might be buggy for the moment, but maybe by the end of the week, there'll be some newer stuff we can do. Now, personally, I'm an Xbox player, so this is my second year on the show, technically. I did have previous years on the PlayStation 4. Now, as far as I know, we're allowed to stream and post this content. I heard streaming for sure from SDS themselves, and I'm assuming that goes the same for posting on YouTube. I did see other videos up there, so I'm hoping we're in the clear. Also, real quick, I would like to apologize for the quality. It's not my normal recording quality. I don't actually have an external capture card. I record to a flash drive straight off my Xbox DVR. And with that being said, even though we were allowed to stream and post the gameplay, Xbox itself won't actually let me record in-game, so I had to screencast to my computer through the companion app and record that through OBS, so apologies for the dumbed-down quality, but I did just want to get these videos out as soon as possible. So I do appreciate you guys understanding. Today, we're going to be talking about something that you can use to your advantage. And don't get me wrong, I haven't checked on other videos for this subject. There very well could be 1,000 of them out already, but we're going to talk about how to get unlimited stubs in MLB The Show 22 for the tech test. Now, we have all week to play this, so all you're going to do to get these unlimited stubs is just simple flipping. You can do this to get any amount of stubs if you want unlimited BR entries. I know there's not much to do right now. At the same time, you can use all of these stubs in the auction and get literally whoever you want. All right, so here we are. We're going to go to Diamond Dynasty off the start, and we're going to go over to the My Players. Now, as you can see, I've already stacked up a few people. I built up a bit of a god squad, of course, rather than the low overalls they give you. So the key to flipping this early is the fact that nobody's on the market right now, at least at the time that I recorded this about an hour ago. So basically, whatever price is in the market, you can get that cheaper, and you're going to abuse the hell out of that. Keep in mind that diamond cards are a base price of 5,000. You can't sell those any lower, so your minimum bid has to be at least 5,000 stubs. The thing is, you can bid 5,000 stubs on literally any card you want, even if it's listed at like 150K. Because nobody else is there, you can get those buy orders completed almost instantly. You don't want to quick sell anything, obviously, because that's going to sell your stuff for 5,000 stubs. So I find it best to go to your flashbacks. That's where all the high cards are. See there, DeGrom's going for 48,000. We're going to try Pete Alonso. He's not in my lineup. He's going for about 19.7 right now. We're going to go just below that. So if you see here, you're going to create a sell order. I'm going to go, let's say, 18,000. It's a little bit of a price cut, but hey, it just goes that much quicker. Look at that, instantly. Now I can take that 18,000 and literally go buy anybody. Let's take Mookie Betts, over 100,000 already. We're gonna create a buy order. We're gonna place that for 5,000. So hopefully this doesn't take too long. We're gonna give it a second here. Look at that, 5,000 stubs. Why are people paying 100,000, man? It's early game, nobody's in the market. I know it's only a week, and I know it's only a beta testing, but I'm assuming same goes for the start of the game. So people with early access, if you get those 4 days early, you might be going crazy by the time the game officially comes out on April 5th. So we got my God Squad built up. This is super awesome because you're getting to use cards that you might not have had in 21. For example, I never had enough stubs to try out the no-hitter Verlander, and on here I got him within like 20 seconds of starting my team. So you can do this for anybody. If you want to go through, buy some of the most expensive people on the market for 5,000 and then turn around and sell them for just barely under what they were. That's all there is to it. I think I made 500,000 stubs in like 5 minutes earlier. So that's all you got to do. I am going to have another video on the pack openings, how to get literally any player you want if you don't want to spend stubs. And that video is going to be even easier. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up today's video here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, be sure to leave a thumbs up on this. Leave a comment down below. If you already knew this, I apologize. I know it's simple, but I do want to be early on it. I'm trying to gain traction and I'm excited to start putting out 22 content when the game drops. I've got my pre-order set and I'm ready for April. I hope you guys are too. If you guys enjoyed the video and you want to see more, hit subscribe. That of course is what the button is there for. Other than that, have a great rest of your day and I'll see you in the next one. She gon' let me.